The Two Pandas. Once upon a time in a jungle, there lived two giant pandas named Sam and Ben. Even though they were brothers, they hated each other. All day, they would fight over a bamboo plant which had delicious shoots and prevent each other from eating them. One day, Sam threatened Ben, "If you do not leave this place, I will bite your ears off, and I will bite your nose," said Ben. They broke into a fight, rolling over each other trying to grab the plant. While doing so, the bamboo plant broke into two, but the pandas didn't notice it. Meanwhile, some smaller pandas ate up the bamboo shoots. When the two cousins gave up on their fight and looked around, they realized how foolish they had been. They decided to be friends and share the bamboo shoots from then on.